at Carbon Solutions now says they have reached an agreement for more than half of the proposed pipeline route in Iowa. The company adds that it is on track to begin construction in about 1 year. The company partnering up with 32 ethanol plants across the Midwest. That includes 12 here in Iowa to develop the largest carbon capture and storage project in the world. Summit says the carbon capture pipeline is critical as a growing number of markets have adopted low carbon fuel standards.